Hey guys, it's me Patrick Sabonia, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna do another story time. I have another good one, so this is about my girlfriend's mother owning a bully. And this will be interesting, so stay tuned, let's go. So basically, my girlfriend was still in middle school, we didn't know each other at the time, and everything was cool, and like, my girlfriend's mother came pick her up from school, and they and my girlfriend's mother wanted to go with her friend to a, well, you know, a middle-aged woman's night, and they brought my girlfriend with them, and my girlfriend was watching cartoons there. All right, adults were with adults and children were with children, okay? And straight out of nowhere, this kid appeared. Like, he was a bit younger, but you can definitely tell that he was a douchebag. And this is what the reason, we'll get to that soon. And at first they were like, hey, hello, how are you, what's your name, and everything was normal, right? But not long after, the kid started spreading rumors about my girlfriend. And he was not having it polite. Like, he was really trying to ruin my girlfriend's life. He was like, oh, stay out of this, get the hell out, you're gonna get your butt kicked. Like, he was even threatening my girlfriend. How is that? And you know, sometimes there's a thing called karma, and it can hit you very well, and we'll get to that soon. So basically, my girlfriend wasn't having it. Like, the first day, her mother picked my girlfriend to go to that middle-aged woman's night, and there was that kid. And the second day, the kid started spreading rumors. And then the third day, oh boy, this is gonna get interesting. The third day, one of the classmates of my girlfriend's squealed about the things going on, which were not very nice, like I said. And what happened is, one of the classmates, like I mentioned, squealed and said to my girlfriend's mom that, hey, your daughter is being threatened. The kid is saying that he will kick her butt, like, basically threats. And then the mother was like, all right, thank you, lead the way. And, like, basically said out of nowhere, like, she said, thank you, lead the way. And the girl was a bit confused, like, lead where? And the mother said to the kid. And the girl led the mother and my girlfriend to the class. And sure, the same face. And my girlfriend's mother, I have to say, she wasn't a Karen. She was not a Karen. But she was a very tough woman. And straight out of nowhere, she just barged into the class, grabbed the kid by the arm, and brought the kid down on his knees. And said, if you will ever, ever mess with my girl again, I'll kick your butt. Like, it was something kind of like, straight out of Beavis and Butthead, like, Buzzcut. Coach Buzzcut, right? My girlfriend's mother was acting like Coach Buzzcut in front of the child. And that child was crying the whole day. Like, the kid didn't even communicate with people for 2 or 3 weeks, man. Like, this is crazy. Like, imagine a situation where you just put so much stress on a person that he's even afraid to communicate with people. Oh man, this was some serious stuff. So this was a pretty cool story that I got from my girlfriend. She told me, and I have my notebook, and I have pretty much everything written there. So yeah. So this was a little bit shorter, I know, but I have some more stories coming into the future, and etc. So you're pretty much wondering, why am I making these story time videos for now? Is because I have not much time for making those kinds of videos. I exercise, I do the cooking, I help out my girlfriend, my mom, I want to take my girlfriend out for a date, and finally, I want to be a good and responsible son and a boyfriend. So I haven't got much time for making those kinds of things, for those longer videos. I still need to communicate with my friends, still need to play at my free time Call of Duty with my friends. So yeah. So I'm making these story time videos, which are way more simpler and way more easier, but at least they're entertaining. So yeah. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe. The link to my Instagram and my Facebook will be down in the description box below. Thank you very much for watching this video. I love you, look my fans. Peace.